Good morning. So it's Friday the 23rd and I'm heading out. It's like about a few minutes to 6 a.m. and I've been up all night just prepping, doing my hair, etc. And I've got my camping bags ready for the Ed Sheeran concert in Ipswich, and I'm gonna head out now to catch the coach from London Waterloo to Ipswich. And yes, excited. So I'm currently ready, heading out now, gonna head to Waterloo area where the coach is, and yeah, head off to Ipswich where Ed Sheeran is having his concert. Arrived in Ipswich. My things are there. I'm building up my tent, or putting it together more so than building it. Semi done. So yeah, this is basically the campsite.
Expensive.
So I was in the middle of the field, right in the sun. It's like beaming hot. I've come under this little kitchen, like there's this tree, it's really cool, kind of big tree. People just got their tents around, and I'm in mine, just prepping. So, yes, this is what I'm dealing with, it's quite compact. Currently sweaty AF, my eyebrows look atrocious, smudged and all sorts. So, yup, got my wristband, or two, got two.
It's like Ash doesn't have a tent, right? So, I said to her about 3 weeks ago, Ash, we haven't got a tent, which is dangerous.
Morning, currently day two, and just walking with my neighbour campers to have breakfast. It's really nice and sunny. It's a really large countryside, camping site type thing. So this is the location. So what option I got for my breakfast is a patty with mushroom and ketchup and pepper. I'm not actually to sleep. So this is my breakfast. Just had breakfast, very nice. Full, ready for the day. Day two of the festival.